Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fabela iMac, your channel for video app reviews. My name is Fabian and today I'm going to show you an app review of The Amazing Spider-Man 2. The Amazing Spider-Man 2 is the official game to the current movie. Like in part 1, Gameloft is responsible for the development of the game. The developers used for part 2 the successful game concept of the predecessor and brought Spidey into an action-rich GTA-style open-world game where players can wander freely and complete missions. The Amazing Spider-Man 2 is available for iOS and Android for €4.49. In The Amazing Spider-Man 2, you travel with Spidey through Manhattan. The controls are easy and rely on well-known elements such as a virtual analog stick on the left side of the screen and buttons on the right side. With the help of the buttons, you can use the countless different attacks and the special spider abilities of Spider-Man. So you swing through the streets of New York, always with an eye on the radar, which is displayed on the top left of the screen. There you see different colored dots. Blue dots represent story-related events. Red dots represent simple missions. In general, the missions are varied and diversified. One time, you have to bring an injured person to the hospital. Then you need to help a policeman, and another time, you simply brawl with one of the countless criminals of the city. Highlight and most important part of the game are without a doubt the spectacular fights that simply look great. With potions and serum injections, you give Spider-Man even more additional forces. Story missions are based on the plot of the movie, so you have to fight Electro here. The developers have tried to diversify the game, so they included even more gameplay elements like jumping from car to car or quick time events where you have to show your reaction skills. Completing a mission successfully fills a bar. When the bar is full, a supervillain appears which you have to defeat. By playing through the missions, you also collect spider points. These spider points are the virtual currency of the game. With these spider points, you can go shopping for Spider-Man and buy new power-ups, costumes or new abilities. The extremely comprehensive skills tree includes the categories power, defense, spider points, increase, damage and counter punches. Each category offers 7 options to increase, so you are always motivated to improve your Spider-Man. Those of you who like to get faster through the game can also buy spider points with in-app purchases, but this is not necessary.
What's the story? Perp got the best of me and took off. Can you...
My conclusion. Never change a winning concept, right? The Amazing Spider-Man 2 plays basically exactly like its predecessor, only with new missions and improved graphics. However, the hardware requirements are high. The game only runs on an iPhone 4S or an iPod Touch of the 5th generation upwards. If you are lucky enough to have an actual device, you can enjoy the great graphics of the game. Spider-Man 2 looks really top-notch. New York runs fluid above the screen, the reflections of the skyscrapers look fantastic, plus there are lots of special effects and in particular Spider-Man himself never looked better. I can ignore the fact that there is not so much life in New York. The Amazing Spider-Man 2 does not really offer something new and you have to struggle with the camera every now and then. More annoying is that you need an internet connection to start the game. Still, all in all, The Amazing Spider-Man 2 is a hell lot of fun. Especially the controls deserve an extra praise, because except for a few moments, you have no problems to control Spidey in a large open-world game with a great combat system. Even without much novelty, The Amazing Spider-Man 2 just makes fun to play. The game is, for me, not only one of the highlights of the week, but also one of the best games of the first half of 2014. Of course, I'm also interested in your opinion, so please write it into the comments. Thanks for watching and see you next video.
Stay down and I'll stop punching.
Spider-Man, if you hadn't shown up, I don't know what would have happened. Like...